Hey there, Nerdites. It's Michael at Nerd Talk. We're at MegaCon in Orlando, and look who we found today, Deadpool. How are you doing today?
Hey, man. How's it going?
Great. So you just had a movie open a couple weeks ago. So how did you enjoy filming that movie?
It was exhausting, but I enjoyed it very much.
So no Francis in this movie this time?
No Francis. Francis, we finished up with the last movie.
So Colossus, that hug you gave him, that embrace, did he get mad after you groping him a little?
I think, quite honestly, he was a little excited. That day was the day he wore the white pants.
So, this is a great cosplayer, Mark Robards?
Robards. At Mark Knight Rises on Instagram.
So how long have you been cosplaying?
Probably since 2015.
Okay.
2014.
What got you into wanting to cosplay?
It's like I used to be a comic art collector, and I would come to shows, and I'd always see everybody, and I said, you know what, I'll give it a try. And I did a Christian Bale Batman, and I couldn't move 4 feet. Everybody was like, can I get a picture? Can I get a picture? And it's infectious. So, like, you get that kind of response, and it's like heroin, man. You just got more. And it's just went from there to where now it's, like, crazy. You can see, I know you can't see with the camera some of the stuff I do, though.
Yeah, you got some awesome photos over here.
What's our viewers? Our viewers, is this PG or PG-13? Do some fun stuff.
Awesome. So where can everybody find your work at?
It's at Mark Knight Rises on Instagram or Mark Knight Rises on Facebook.
Okay, one last question. If you could have any other superpower besides Deadpool, what would you want it to be?
Oh man, you know what? If I could have a time stone, right? The time stone that Doctor Strange has,
yeah.
That's what I'd want.
All right, awesome. That's it, Nerdites. Back to the studio. Thank you.
Cool.